Where you happen to be, welcome to the Estadio de Gran Canaria. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It is Las Palmas versus Barcelona.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
And here's the starting 11 for Barcelona. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Ilkay Gundogan plays alongside Frenkie de Jong in the centre of midfield. And getting the vote of confidence in attack today, Robert Lewandowski. Promising move from Barcelona. Can he put it away? Excellent block. Well, there's been a boatload of speculation surrounding him ahead of the game. Returning to his boyhood club, a big moment for him. And you have to say, what a warm reception the fans have given him.
Well, he always talks about his development as a young player here, and the fans appreciate that. He's certainly left on good terms. That's why he's getting this warm reception.
Corner coming up. Favouring the short one. And drawing it back. Real chance. And fine goalkeeping. De Jong. João Félix. Gundogan. Well, high marks for that pass. Cancelo. Played into the box. Not mopping up defensively. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Chance to play it in. Gundogan. And Lewandowski waiting. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it. And then just look at the finish, Derek. He reads the flight perfectly and absolutely smashes it beyond the goalkeeper. There's just no stopping that.
Ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Tejinho. Who can he pick out? Oh, breezing past him. No let up here. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Lewandowski, and favouring the infield group, Lewandowski, and it's in! A goal for Barcelona! They are the team in charge!
Well, here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Vieira. Well, the attack carried an initial threat but fizzled out. And support available. Oh, in with a chance! What a vital intervention! De Jong. The save was a good one. And deciding to go short with this one. This looks promising. Still could be dangerous. And holding on to it at the second time of asking. Foul there, free kick awarded. Has eyes for goal! Well, that is how to strike a free kick, and that's how to make a save.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
But he's gone short with it. Well, there's the pullback. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Short corner favoured. Instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top class reaction from a top class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Who can he pick out? And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Oh, pressing really high. Lewandowski. Might be a chance to break. João Cancelo. Will they profit from this situation? João Félix! Oh yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment!
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
Well, the ball is moving again, and Barcelona really cantering to victory now. Tejinho. Vieira. Will he find the net? Oh, not to be! Stopping a certain goal. Lewandowski. Here's Rafinha. Well, on the cusp of the half-time interval, and I think it's fair to say they're enjoying this away day. Stuart, what have you made of what you've seen?
Well, when they play like this, they're such a good team to watch. Their passing, movement and finishing have been of the highest quality. If they continue to play at this pace for the rest of the game, who knows how many they could score.
Sandro. And passing it through. Closing down well. Gets in the way once more. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? And the danger's still on. Determined defending. Gundogan. So there it is, the half-time whistle. We made mention earlier of Barcelona. So into the second half, and really it was a dazzling display from Barca in the first 45 here. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Could be a chance to break here. Well, they have to pay attention. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. Rafinha. It's with João Cancelo. Well, this story has certainly got everyone around the football world talking. Toni Kroos has completed his move to Chelsea.
Well, this could be his last big payday. I just hope he still has the hunger and desire to be a top-class player. There's certainly no doubt about his quality.
Well, high marks for that pass. Teammates in the middle. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. Can't miss, surely. Oh, it's a superb challenge. Very timely. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And it looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. João Cancelo. That is how to apply the pressure. Ter Stegen. Jules Koundé on the ball. Araujo. Pedri. Pedri. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Got to be! And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, you have to admire this bit of play. Just look how he runs with the ball. He always looked in control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. Aaron. De Jong, Lewandowski, decides to shoot, oh, denied by the post, Lewandowski, what an important piece of defending, Vieira, it's with Sandro,
Eric Curbelo,
the defenders know you can't really allow space like that, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Lewandowski. Really good build-up, but no end product. allowed it to go. Over the touchline, so a throw in. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Pequeno. And Barca have it back. Lewandowski. Just 15 minutes remaining. Teammates available. Can he finish this? Keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him. Pedri. Koundé. Now Ter Stegen. Jules Koundé on the ball. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Ter Stegen. Lewandowski. Pedri. Regained possession. Munir. Pedri. Well read to win possession back. Vieira. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Cuts it back. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps... a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening.
Well, here's the replay. He's done well to get his head up, pick out a teammate, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
And plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Gavi. On to De Jong. Joao Felix. Dest. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Chances on. Must be. And that is that. The final whistle has sounded, and it's a victory for Barcelona. What did you make of their performance?
Well, we thought it might be one-sided, and unfortunately, we were right. They just looked a class apart here. That was a...